Gates open, they're up and racing. Strategic Manila, Dreus Poriolid, Al Safira running on the outside. Windy Wind racing in third. Green Light second last. Wild Pag-asa is the tail under, heading towards the half mile post. Strategic Manila leading the field by about a length and a half. Running in second, Al Safira racing in third. Windy Wind, Green Light remains in fourth, and Pag-asa is still trailing the group. Running at a 600, Strategic Manila by 3/4 of a length lead, about to throw the challenge from the outside. Al Safira, Windy Wind, Green Light rushing up on the outside as they race for home. It's two runners parted out for the lead. Al Safira takes up the running over Strategic Manila. Green Light is running by the rail, and out of stretch they come. Al Safira starts to draw away, this time by about 6 lengths. Green Light now in second, and finally Al Safira, Green Light, Strategic Manila, Pag-asa, Windy Wind.